Albert Ayler's piece, Ghosts, is one of the most significant pieces in his catalog. It is a piece that he returned to over and over again. It is the piece that he is certainly most identified with. And it contains all of the elements that make his music his own. It contains the very simple structure, the openings to freedom that his music invites, the intense passion and the beauty of his playing, and the sort of alienated strangeness that his music has. He had people who walked away from him on a number of different occasions, walked out of the bandstand, wouldn't stand for it. And those that could hear, though, could hear that sort of combination, that special combination of this sort of history in his music, this connection with the past, this connection with the church, this connection with rhythm and blues, this connection with the history of black music, and Albert's own unique and sort of idiosyncratic vision all come together in that song.